person had fierce status on a gangster who was not afraid of anybody and never considered any boxer even close to himself. My credo applied to everyone except his biggest idol, Muhammad Ali.
One
great idol person, someone to aspire to, whose achievements were massive. While Muhammad repeatedly said that Ali was an example to him, and so when the high price was offered to fight against Larry Holmes, he simply could not refuse.
Mommy, you want popcorn?
Ali entered the ring.
You want papaya? Mango? Bacon?
Chicken? Many years, but time does not spare anyone. By 1988, the last two fights the young was the fight against the fighting Tyson was an opportunity for Holmes to rehabilitate himself in the good
and